Beautiful.
And now we're going to do Dancing in the Street. This features Annie.